Hello everybody. So today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I will show you how to answer. A ball thrown in the air vertically from the ground level with initial velocity 11 meters per second has height ht equals to 11 t minus 4.9 t squared meters at time t in seconds. Find the average height over the time interval extending from the balls released to each return to ground level. So now I will show you how to answer. First, we need to find the time to reach on the round in here. That means we have 11t minus 4.9 t squared equals to number 0. So we have t and t. We can do about factorization. So we have two solutions in here. The first one, t equals to number 0, and the second one, that's about this one, equals to number 0. So we can find the value of t. That's about 110 over 49. Now we will apply the formula to find the average. That should be about 1 over b minus a, and we have the integral from a to b, and we have the function. So we can put everything in here. B, that's about this one. A, that's about 0. Now we put this one, go to B, and number 0 go in here, and the function, that's about this one. Now we need to calculate about this integration. So we will got about 49 over 110. The integral of t, you got about t squared over 2. This one you got about 4.9 t to the power of 3 over 3. And we have the boundary from 0 to 110 over 49. And now we got the final answer. So we put this one, go in here, and here, number 0 go in here, and we got the final answer. You will got about 605 over 147, and this number approximate about 4.11565 meters, and this is the final answer. This is the end. Thank you for watching.